Bob Kevoian of the Bob and Tom Show fame has announced health troubles. The retired radio co-host went back on the show to discuss having gastric cancer. Kevoian says that he's launching a new podcast called The Bob and Cancer Show. The podcast will document his cancer journey with friends and family. Kevoian retired from the show back in 2015.